Hello all, welcome back to Tasty Food and Wisdom, shoe destination for both. Idioms on go. Today we are going to discuss about idioms. Idioms, what are idioms? Idioms are nothing but a manner of speaking that is natural to native speakers of a language. This is the first meaning, and here is the appropriate meaning of it. An expression whose meanings cannot be inferred from the meanings of the words that make it up. For example, eat someone's lunch. If we go with the direct meaning of eat someone's lunch, it means that to eat someone's lunch. If we connect with the sentence in which we are using that idiom, it won't be an appropriate sentence. So the hidden meaning of it is defeat someone thoroughly. So we can conclude that when we look at the direct meaning of words, we don't see it related to the given sentence. But when we see the hidden meanings of words, we can link it with the sentence, which will make the sentence appropriate to use. Here are few idioms, common English idioms. Eat someone's lunch, defeat someone thoroughly, hard nut to crack, a difficult problem or a difficult person, have an egg on your face, they are made to look foolish and embraced, in a nutshell, expressed in few words, piece of cake, done very easily, spill the beans, reveal the secret, think big, consider ambitious plans, let one's hair down, to relax and enjoy themselves, when take it easy, when you relax or do something at a comfortable pace, blow one's top, lose one's temper, go bananas, to become irritational or crazy, utter one's belt, safely or satisfactorily achieved, experienced or acquired, hit the roof, explode in rage, become extremely angry, run into a bus saw, encounter severe and unexpected problems, cutting edge, very novel and innovative, run out of steam, lose momentum and become tired or exhausted. Hope you like this video. Thank you all. Like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Tasty Foods and Wisdom, shoe destination for both.